Out, I'll go down to say a 10 inch boom height now. So I'll go down here to 10. I'll type in 10. Check mark. Hit OK. So now my boom height is going to drop down to a 10 inch boom height. I have my master switch on. So if I try this now, you watch the boom flex.
Same thing with this sensor right here, and also this sensor right here.